What does name Anmol mean? Name Anmol generally means priceless or valuable, is of Hindu origin. The name Anmol is a unisex name, which means both boy and girl can have this name. Name Anmol belongs to Rashi Mesh, Aries, with dominant planet Mars in Hindu, Mangal, and Nakshatra, stars, which is Krithika. Powerful and complete. You are good intellectually and require several outlets for your energies. You are not a builder but a planner, and you want others to carry out your plans. You are bold, independent, inquisitive, and interested in research. You know what you want and why you want it. You are always looking for a chance to do your own thing, to be your own person, and to have things done your own way. Your personality number is 3. The personality number is how others see you. The number 3 is the number of Trinity. Threes inhibit the creative drive that seeks expression. Number 3 departure from the number 2, the source of balance and harmony, and so it's always looking to find this balance in creating something new. There is an urge in self-expression and variety. Talkative and highly communicative, threes can relate to many different cultures and concepts due to the flexibility hidden in this number. Music, arts are excellent outlets of threes' creativity. The biggest challenge of all threes is uncertainty. Easily getting bored, they can move from one job to another, switch projects and lovers. The high creative force of threes can lead them either happiness or unhappiness. One who understands his or her goals and makes a major decision in life, who follows it directly and straight up without worry and uncertainty, achieves heights other numbers can only dream about. The number 3, is the closest number to the source, but the light may become a dynamite when there are deviation and the pursuit of temptation.